Flying a hot air balloon is a kind of magical experience. You can fly much more low near the ground, and you can even talk to people on the ground. I'm Don Cameron, and we're in the balloon factory here in Bristol. We do special shape balloons, and we can make almost any shape. They're all marked to show which bit needs to sew to which other bit. It's still done with sewing machines. It's still done with a light fabric. When it's a special shape balloon, they have to be particularly careful to get all the bits, the right bits together. I usually put it down to drink, because ballooning started from a conversation in the bar. It has a kind of a magical, gravity-defying feeling about it. It's hard to explain. You really have to try it.